A local Adelaide basketball club is transforming the lives of underprivileged kids. Founded by a teenage law student just 8 months ago, the Eastside Rams are already taking on the world. Players offered life-changing scholarships in the United States.
One 18-year-old's humble vision that's already scoring some big results.
If I can help one kid stay on the right path, maybe get to college, get to MBL, or get that one job that he wanted, I've done my job.
Law student Mario Machar started the Eastside Rams barely 6 months ago. One 10-man team almost overnight, transforming into seven sides with 85 players, including a women's team taking it right up to the boys.
We're getting them off the streets. We're providing them a place to come to, and that's what it's all about, community involvement.
Just teaching them young there's other ways. Like, you don't have to like get into that like street life, that, you know, you can be doing stuff with your life.
In addition to basketball, the Rams are trying to change negative stereotypes about African youths.
And that's what we're trying to break. Show them that we're very athletic, very talented, and we're capable of a lot more things than just sport.
Those perceptions, meaning St Peter's College, where they train every Friday, is one of the few venues not to turn the club away.
It's just a kick in the stomach because, you know, these boys want opportunities, they need opportunities, they don't come from very fortunate backgrounds. So to get that opportunity pulled away from us, terrible feeling.
It's not just South Sudanese kids competing. Star player Jack White describing it as the most welcoming club he's played with.
I learned that people are just people. We may look different on the outside, we're all the same inside. We bleed the same colour.
The team's rapidly growing exposure is delivering life-changing results. Jack, one of four Rams awarded college scholarships in the US, while younger kids like Lem Ajith are weighing up offers from American high schools.
I'm just trying to play basketball at the highest level and like make it my career. So I think that's a great pathway for me.
We never would have thought that would have happened in a million years, but to get the offers we're getting, it's insane.
Those opportunities also made possible by volunteer coach Brett Marinoff.
No, I said, mate, happy to come out and have a look, see what you do. I've been here ever since, so, and loving it.
Well, you don't need to spend too long with the Eastside Rams to know the sky is the limit. They just need a little assistance.
Our recent Ballarat trip cost us about $6,000, and about $3,000 of that came out of my pocket that I'm a uni student that doesn't work.
Funding is going to be crucial now for us. So we're looking for any help we can get.
Josh Money, 9 News.